really quiet.
Well, shut up then.
Hey, welcome back to our Stupid Reactions. I'm Corbin.
I am Rick.
You can follow us on
Instagram and Twitter.
There's
juicy content everywhere, dripping from the insides of your loins.
Did I already say Instagram too?
We just did in a weird way. That's why it didn't feel normal.
And they were supposed to Patreon or follow on official Twitter account. I don't listen when I talk.
Really? My dad's like, I know! He hates it so much when you mumble stuff.
But like, today legit. We're reacting to a I believe it's a Telugu. Yeah.
Is it Telugu or Telugu?
I don't know.
I think it's Telugu.
Trailer.
Okay.
Go ahead.
Agent Sai Srinivasa Athriya. Note. The movie's a comedy thriller. The lead actor, Naveen Polishetty, and the debutante director, Swarup RSJ, worked on the final version of the script for 8 months. Subs by Pandu. Thank you, Pandu.
Thank you.
Cool.
Our subbers are the best.
That's a long time to perfect a script together.
Oh, but it could always go really awful.
It can.
As we know from Boyhood.
Not fans.
If you haven't seen that film, don't. It's garbage. But here we go. That's a road trip.
Oh.
Not really. What the?
FBI.
Sherlock Holmes fictional character ra. Ee agent Sai Srinivas Athriya original.
Nice.
Sir, there are very fantastic offers on our books. Sir, ee madhya manam chustunnam sir. Pillalaku sir pustakalu me vyasam gadhi sir. Kani maa pustakalu chaduthunna pillalaiki 0 nunchi 150 daaka chaduthunnaru sir. Third fourth class lo level KBC IIT level sir. First 1 week lo meeku intelligence peruthunna feeling vastundi sir. Friends andaru hey entry level chaala intelligent ga kanipistunnaru ani comments kuda pedtaru sir.
Do that scene. No.
Come on.
No.
Wow.
That's even faster than Header.
That looks fun.
That looks really fun. So it kind of looks similar to a guy who, a dark comedy, a guy who wants to be Sherlock Holmes.
Yeah.
So
and is bored. Maybe he too is a high functioning sociopath who's bored unless he gets a great case.
I want to be Sherlock Holmes.
Heck yeah. If you've never watched Sherlock, you should.
And this is a Telugu film, which we've seen one other one, right? Syrah
was, I believe.
Was that Telugu?
I believe it was.
Okay. Forgive us if we're not remembering that, guys.
I apologize if I'm wrong, but I think it was Telugu.
Hey, by the way, the new intro, I had a beautiful stupid baby talk about the fact that their language wasn't represented on the intro.
There's like 100 and
there's over 700 known languages in India. So there's no way we can represent every single region.
I did not make it. Our beautiful subbers helped us with that.
And they did that, did they not? In the same way that in my the song, my lyrics were representing some of the largest known industries in Indian film. So and the languages they're filming.
It's not meant to offend or
in
show
anyway, so to the other 700 plus languages that are not represented in the intro, please feel included by the fact that we can't put 700 known languages in the intro, otherwise there will be no other videos on the channel.
Go ahead and read this. Came out in 2019, this year.
Agent Sai Srinivasa Athriya is an authentic, humorous, investigative thriller revolving around the adventures of a detective based out of Nellore. Well, we got that much.
Yeah, and directed by
Swaroop RSJ.
I don't see any other credits under his name, so he says writer and director. Starring
Naveen Polishetty and Sharma Shruti. I didn't
recognize anybody.
I didn't either.
So I'm trying to see if anybody. Yeah, it might be a cast of a bunch of unknowns. That'd be cool.
If it's got a lot to live up to when I say this, but if it's anything like Sherlock, I would be loving to watch
Sherlock
that.
Yeah, Sherlock with a bunch of comedy of the fact that it knows this character is trying to be Sherlock.
Yeah.
Even though he says, Sherlock copied me.
Right.
Which might be true, maybe.
Well, if it is, he needs to be a high-functioning sociopath.
Yes.
So. Hopefully so.
But yeah, that was really fun. When did it come out?
I didn't see a date on it.
Came out in June.
June of this year?
June of this year.
Yeah.
Interesting.
How did it do? What do you guys think?
Yeah. Let us know what you
especially
thought.
Especially anybody who's seen Sherlock and you've seen this, let us know.
Well, if it's anything, like maybe it's nothing like Sherlock.
It may not be.
Maybe they used it as a...
Yeah, because there's a lot of there's so many takes on Sherlock Holmes. So.
It was once played by a mouse.
Was it?
The Great Mouse Detective.
Oh, that's true. The Great Mouse Detective. And yes, we know about Robert Downey Jr.'s version. I'm just so partial to Benedict Cumberbatch and Martin Freeman and Andrew Scott.
Anybody that plays Sherlock, I actually really enjoyed Robert Downey Jr.'s performance as Sherlock. And it's a very different take on
it. It's a totally different take on Sherlock.
Which is good.
Yeah.
But I think the best ever is
unquestionably.
100%. And Benedict Cumberbatch, Benedict Cumberscrunch.
Yeah. One of arguably the most intelligent writing. I still think the best script writing ever in a series is almost perfect is Breaking Bad. I agree with you on that.
Mm-hmm.
But as far as the intelligence level, it's crazy freaking intelligent.
But let us know more. Telugu, I don't.
Telugu.
I'm think it's...
betting all my money on that. Telugu.
Okay. Trailers or videos or actors that we need to know about, because obviously there's a bunch of industries we need to explore, and we know we haven't even scratched the surface on most of them.
Takes time, my friends.
Sorry.
It takes time.
But please let us know down below.